So yeah, this is John with You Do It. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix a garage door opener. It's not able to shut the door because the sensors are bad. Make sure you hit that subscribe button before you start watching the video. I really appreciate it. And share this video out to others who you know have a problem with a garage door opener. It's an easy fix. Just have to replace the sensors. You can pick up the sensors from any retailer. I have a link below you can use. So the sensor was flooded. When we had our flooding here, you can see a little video I have there that shows you the flooding that we had. It had about 10 inches in here. And the last storm had about 3 inches. So this assembly is going to come off. There's a bolt that attaches that. And I'll put on these new brackets and the new sensors that are part of the Chamberlain safety sensors kit. All right, so I have PB Blaster here. That's what I'm going to use to hopefully loosen this guy up a little bit. Alright, so it looks like this is working now. So the PB Blaster did the trick. Install the old, I want to install the new sensor. And it's the green, it's the yellow, so we'll use the green one here. It gets installed this way. So you put this in here first, like this. And then you can install that guy this way. This is a connector, and all we have to do is just squeeze this. And it makes the connection electrically. See, so we stick these wires in here. Okay, like that. Wires get stuck in there. Let me just squeeze that down. Okay, and then let's go here. I'll just trim this one a little bit. All right, so you can see we tested the garage door. We put the door down and I interrupted the light beam with my foot and the door went back up. So the sensor is working as expected. Now I'm able to close the garage door without having to worry about sitting here holding the button in. So, hey, thanks for watching. More seagulls. So this is John with You Do It. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how I fix a garage door. The garage door opener will not close the garage door because the sensors were damaged in a flood. Hey, we're down the Jersey Shore. What do you expect? Seagulls. The sensors were damaged in the flood, our most recent flood, last year, I believe. And so we have to hold the garage door closer button in to close the door. So all we gotta do is replace the sensors.